Hey guys, so just made it to Spectrum. I'm parked in one of the parking garages right now. But I drove the entire perimeter on my way here, and there's actually quite a few more people here than I thought there was going to be. So that's interesting. And also I saw security and Irvine police. So we'll see how far we can get. I'm not sure if someone might ask us to leave, but we'll see how that goes. And of course, obviously, even though I'm not sick personally, out of respect for everyone else who is here, we're gonna put on, I have my mask here and some gloves. So let's put that on and then we'll go out and we'll see how this goes. So let's see how this goes. First very strange sight here is the empty parking garage here. There's barely any cars, which if you've ever been to Spectrum, you know is like literally never happens, so. There's like a couple cars here, but for the most part, not much. Down here, to the street level. Made it out. Go back around. So no cars as far as you can see for the most part. So now at the end, no one driving here at all. Catch up in here. Target now.